I go to Laker games, I go to the Dodger games. At the Dodger games, they got the tailgate parties, or as they like to call it, Cinco de Mayo. We just have different cultures here in L.A., though, you know? Well, they understand, so it keeps on nodding. Yeah, I mean, we're just fucking, you know, it's like my wife, she's from a small town in Connecticut. She's not used to this stuff, you know, but like, we just do different things. We order off the menu, you know, and sometimes I get out of control with it. One time I was like giving the guy an order, I said, yeah, can I get the chop salt crab? Or can I get like calamals, like the shallots, and the German bread? The guy starts giving me attitude. He's like, buddy, do you want to pull to the front window, please? Fine, I'll just have to fillet of fish, thank you.